Yo, what up, PVR Life fans? How you guys doing out there? Right now, I'm about to go to Target and go pick up this new Chris Brown album, Royalty. I almost don't even want to go get this album. I've been getting a lot of new albums lately, and the songs I've heard off this album so far, they're okay, but nothing's really like, oh my God, that's a dope track. That's a classic track that's gonna be around for a while. So Chris Brown, he's that guy for the time being, you know. I have most of his albums. There's always songs that I like. I respect his music, so I'll give it a chance. The album that I'm thinking about getting though right now is that new Pusha T album. I like the songs that I've heard so far off his new album and dropped today, so I might get that album today if I see it at Target. If not, then I'll probably just get that Chris Brown and I'll do an unboxing for you guys when I get home. All right, so I'll see you guys when I get back. All right, PVR Life fans, so I just got back from the store, picked up this new album right here, Chris Brown Royalty, the deluxe edition. About to do an unboxing for it, and then later on in the future I'll do a review for it. I already heard a lot of tracks off of it, like I said before, nothing really special, nothing that really caught my ear that was like, okay, I gotta keep playing this joint. You know how sometimes when you find a new track that you like, you have it on repeat over and over? So far nothing, but hopefully I'm gonna listen to it. I haven't listened to the whole thing, so I probably heard maybe like five tracks out of the 18 on this deluxe edition. So hopefully there's, out of those other 12 that I haven't heard, that I'm like, okay, it's my joint right here. Anyways, I'm gonna do a quick unboxing for you guys and then stay tuned in the future. I'll probably do a review for it. So let's get into the unboxing. You guys ready? Let's go. I thought we were great. You took your love back and ran us off track. So there you guys have it. That was the unboxing for Chris Brown's new album, Royalty, the deluxe edition. I'm gonna listen to it later on and then do a review for it in the future. I still haven't done the review for the R. Kelly Buffet album, so I know that album kind of went under the radar a little bit, but you know, hopefully I'll still do a review for it before I do one for this one. The packaging on this album was good. So Chris Brown, he's a popular artist, so he has a little bit of a bigger budget, I guess, when it comes to his albums, so he's able to put more money into packaging. So in this one, there's a lot of good pictures and they really took their time, you know. Same thing with like the Justin Bieber album was all right, but some of the lower budget albums where they know it's probably not going to sell that many records, sometimes the packaging is cheap, you know, the booklet and the paper and everything, you can feel it's like really cheap. This album did a good job. You know, that's one thing you can expect when you get a Chris Brown album, is that, you know, his budget's going to be pretty good for his packaging at least. All right, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing for the new Chris Brown Royalty album. I'll get into it later. I'm going to listen to it and then I'll give you guys a review hopefully soon, okay? All right, so stay tuned for that. This is your boy Brandon, PVR Live. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share my channel with everybody, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.